At this point, guys, we are down to our last three set of questions na kumula at simulan natin yan manggagaling kay Sir Eugene Assis. Hi, Sir Eugene.
Hi, Mom, and hi to all. Ang question ko is for the, dapat yung apat, kaya lang umalis na si, sino ba yung umalis?
Yan po.
Okay. Anyway, sa tatlong bidang babae, judging from the, no, from the trailer, ang ganda talaga, parang kung sakali lang na may mga sinyal niya, could have been the big hit, like it's, ano, predecessor. Anyway, how do you feel about that kay Charlie Cabell and then kay Alexa?
Sorry, medyo nag-lag po ang aking.
Anyway, anong feeling mo dahil sana yung, I mean, kung open yung mga theaters ngayon, it could have been a bigger hit, commercial success. Ano yung feeling mo dun sa ano na yun, sa situation na gano'n?
Ako po, I feel very lucky and proud to be part of this project. And of course, we have very high hopes for this film because everyone gave their everything. Everyone worked so hard to make this film beautiful, to give it as a gift to the people, especially nowadays. But I would say we are happy. We are happy. Of course, we would have loved to be shown in the cinemas, but we're happy with everything that's been given to us right now. Just to have been given this chance to give this movie to the people. Na mapanood nila, nakita nila yung pinaghirapan namin. We feel lucky enough to be in this position.
What about si Charlie?
Yes, for me po, same po with Alexa, na sobrang proud po ako sa project namin na ito. Proud po ako sa buong team, sa Star Cinema, sa cast. Sobrang thankful po ako na nakasama ko po sila. And bukod po sa panghihinayang na hindi kami maipapalabas, or sa ngayon, hindi po namin alam kung mapapalabas po kami sa cinemas, mas feeling ko po grateful pa rin po ako and lucky na meron po tayong platform, yung technology, meron na pong ganitong technology para maipalabas pa rin po yung pelikula namin kahit na nasa panahon po tayo ng pandemya. Kaya, ayun po, sobrang grateful pa din po.
Ako po, kahit mapalabas sa cinemas or hindi, I'm still very grateful to be a part of this project. Syempre dahil nga meron tayong digital, and you know, I'm very grateful because I get to portray such an iconic role from Gabby from an iconic film. So yun, thank you po.
Okay. Pero, yeah.
Alam mo, Tito Eugene, no? Alam mo ba, we can still make this film a commercial success pa rin naman at this point. There are 5 movies na pwedeng mapanood dito for only 150 pesos. Pwede siyang mapanood sa Signal Play, sa iOne TFC, sa mga kapamilya natin abroad through TFC IPTV, through KTX, at syempre sa Sky Pay-Per-View. Kaya naman, tulungan nyo kami sa lahat po ng mga press na kasama natin this afternoon to spread the news about Four Sisters Before the Wedding. Yes, Tito Eugene?
Oh, baka nga mas kumita pa kasi dollars and providers
na. Yes, ito yan!
Tapos, okay. My next question is for Charlie and Alexa. Kasi I know that you're really good singers. Nadinig ko na kayo si Alexa with yung collaboration niyo with Valentina Boy, a Thai Italian singer and queen. Tapos si Charlie naman, I know that she trained with a Korean K-pop school or something. Ano na yung ano nyo? Do you have any singing part in this movie? Or tapos gusto ko rin tanong yung tungkol sa inyong singing career. Si Alexa can go first.
Ako po, regarding kung may singing po ako dito sa movie, I'm not sure kung pwede ko po sabihin, pero pero dahil napapalapit si Bobby kay Chad, who is in a band,
okay,
I think we will see na si Bobby ay nahihilig din sa kantahan, sa musika, which draws her closer to Chad. Pero in regards naman po sa aking personal singing career, what did you want to know po, Sir Eugene?
Yeah, we still have communications with Valentina, and ano yung progress dun sa ano, sa collaboration?
Actually, with Valentina, yes, we're starting to become good friends. Sadly, hindi ko po siya na-meet because she is from Thailand. But I'm very lucky na nagustuhan niya ako to collaborate with her because she's such a good artist. She writes her own songs. And I'm very proud na I was able to release that song in collaboration with Valentina. So hopefully more to come. And in the future, I think I will be having more collaborations even with international artists.
Si Charlie naman. Kasama ka sa Hill, di ba?
Saan po?
Hill. Yung sa Rise Artist.
Ay, hindi po. Hindi po kasama. Opo. Pero totoo po, nag-training po ako sa Korea before. Aww. So, medyo kumakanta, pero more on dancer po ako noon sa group. Opo. So, ngayon po na nandito na ako sa Pilipinas, mas gusto ko po mag-focus sana sa acting.
Okay. Thank you very much and congratulations in advance. Kasi
thank you po.
Kasi dahil ang pag-provide sa inyo dito sa pelikula. Okay, thank you.